The Book of Zechariah. In the eighth month of the second year of Darius, the word of the Lord came to Zechariah, the son of Berechiah, the son of Iddo the prophet, saying, The Lord has been very angry with your fathers.
Therefore say to them, Thus says the Lord of hosts, Return to me, says the Lord of hosts, and I will return to you. Do not be like your fathers, to whom the former prophets preached, saying, Thus says the Lord of hosts, Turn now from your evil ways and your evil deeds. But they did not hear nor heed me. Your fathers, where are they? And the prophets, do they live forever? Yet surely my words and my statutes, which I commanded my servants the prophets, did they not overtake your fathers? So they returned and said, Just as the Lord of hosts determined to do to us according to our ways and according to our deeds, so he has dealt with us.
On the 24th day of the 11th month, which is the month Shebat, in the second year of Darius, the word of the Lord came to Zechariah, the son of Berechiah, the son of Iddo, the prophet.
I saw by night, and behold, a man riding on a red horse, and it stood among the myrtle trees in the hollow. And behind him were horses, red, sorrel, and white. Then I said, My Lord, what are these? So the angel who talked with me said to me,
I will show you what they are.
And the man who stood among the myrtle trees answered,
These are the ones whom the Lord has sent to walk to and fro throughout the earth.
So they answered the angel of the Lord who stood among the myrtle trees,
We have walked to and fro throughout the earth, and behold, all the earth is resting quietly.
Then the angel of the Lord answered,
O Lord of hosts, how long will you not have mercy on Jerusalem and on the cities of Judah, against which you are angry these 70 years?
And the Lord answered the angel who talked to me with good and comforting words. So the angel who spoke with me said to me,
Proclaim, saying, Thus says the Lord of hosts, I am zealous for Jerusalem and for Zion with great zeal. I am exceedingly angry with the nations at ease. For I was a little angry, and they helped, but with evil intent. Therefore, thus says the Lord, I am returning to Jerusalem with mercy. My house shall be built in it, says the Lord of hosts. And a surveyor's line shall be stretched out over Jerusalem. Again proclaim, saying, Thus says the Lord of hosts, My cities shall again spread out through prosperity. The Lord will again comfort Zion, and will again choose Jerusalem.
Then I raised my eyes and looked, and there were four horns. And I said to the angel who talked with me, What are these?
These are the horns that have scattered Judah, Israel, and Jerusalem.
Then the Lord showed me four craftsmen, and I said, What are these coming to do?
These are the horns that scattered Judah, so that no one could lift up his head. But the craftsmen are coming to terrify them, to cast out the horns of the nations that lifted up their horn against the land of Judah to scatter it.